kind of taps off, which was a really special year already for Tipperary Hurling. It's a great honour to be awarded, I suppose, from your peers as well. And we all have huge battles on the pitch and that. And, you know, it probably is a show of respect for a year that you've had, maybe, you know, by your fellow players. And it's always very nice because, you know, at the end of the day, we're all on the one mission, I suppose. And it's great at the end of the year to be able to pick it up. Without your teammates, you know, these things don't happen. And we had a panel of 40 this year, and the 40 of absolutely superb fellas that represented our clubs and our county really, really well all year. And, you know, that all helps then, I suppose, you know, nights like tonight are individual awards, but, you know, the team is everything. And, you know, without them, there's none of this possible. It's probably only over the winter months that you'll sit back and reflect on, you know, how special a year it really was, and to get back to the pinnacle of the hurling year. And it has been fantastic. And the All-Ireland semi-final against Wexford was a huge one because, you know, we kind of came back against the odds and we pulled through, and, you know, showed great character that I suppose I have always known that's in the team. So it was great to get through that game, and obviously very special moments then in the All-Ireland final and being able to lift the cup. The journey has been excellent, you know, so more so than any moments in particular. The whole journey itself from the whole panel, you know, it has been great memories. It has been a long year and we've put an awful lot into the success that we've had, but, you know, the year turns again, and, you know, you have to keep the body ticking over because there's an under-20 panel after winning All-Ireland in Tipperary this year, and the under-21s last year, so there's a lot of guys coming through, so, you know, you need to keep yourself right. It's important, I suppose, to switch off a little bit as well, and before you regroup and focus for 2020, because, you know, you have to enjoy the moment and enjoy the year for what it was and spend some quality time with your family and your support system at home. And you're kind of in this bubble of Tipperary hurling through the whole year, and, you know, I have friends that, you know, huge, great friends from Tipperary set up, but I can spend a bit of time as well with the club guys who have been there, I suppose, since you were very small and supported you to get to where you are today. So that's kind of what I'm looking forward to, and catching up, because once the Tipperary season hits off again, you know, everything is put on hold again, and, you know, but they'll always be there to support you, so it's nice to spend time with them.